1. Fight! Hut! 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 Hut!
Hut!
Hut! Round 2. Fight! Round 1. Fight!
Oh, nice. Back 1 and 8, my 3.
Round 1. Fight!
Hut! 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 Hut!
Nice. Round one. Fight. Just have to clean up my shit. I'll definitely hold him down back. Let me see this. Suspect. Okay. Crazy. What is this? I'm not sure what happened there.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Whoops. Big? No, no, I press a button. Nice. I didn't mean to press that button. But I did.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Wow. That time he did it. This might kill. I think it does kill.
You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Ow. Oh, okay. Huh? Yo. Should have checked instead of holding down like that. That cost me. Step. Got too greedy there. No! Damn. I got super greedy. Nice, Sue. I like it. He finally won one. Let's go. Ender of all dreams, back one. Whoa. That was dumb of me. I knew exactly what he was doing. Hot. Oh no! I'm holding back. Fuck. I'm still alive. I'll take it. Old school tricks.
Round three. Fight.
Aha. I shouldn't try to react block that online. Or not react. Check the guard on that online. Too risky. It just comes out. It can come out really quick. Oh shit. Round one. Fight.
I can't believe I missed.
No. Not like this. Okay.
Should check him with the elbow. I got greedy again.
Yeah.
1. It's time for my last one. Let's see. Really? It's not a good trade for me. Oops. What was that counter? I was just holding down back. I was dumb because I was all mid. Yikes. Round 3. Fight. Okay, let's see what we can do here. The back one that matters. Nice. The back one trade paid off. GG. Those are good matches. Yeah, Steve has that inherent ability where he can challenge a lot of the attacks that come at him with back one. Kind of like Leroy's back one plus two. Although, Leroy's is technically more dangerous because back one you can duck. But back one is just so good. Like, even if the move is about to hit you, he's usually going to be in your favor. Because that crumple lasts a good amount of time. And crumple stun is really, really strong. Like, this is a crumple stun right here. Not right here. How do you know? That's kind of like that. You know, that's a crumple stun. Those things last a long time. You have a lot of time to come back up from a hit and follow up. So moves that have that inherent ability in them. As far as trading goes, like if you trade, if you have a fast move and it trades and it causes crumple on the trade, that's really, really good for you. And a fun example is Steve's back one. They do like a straight crumple. They don't do a forward crumple. It's like they stand vertically and then they just fall straight down. Whereas this one, you kind of like fall forward a little bit. Yeah, back one is kind of like Steve's Magic 4. Kind of like the same principle. Get when you want to hit with it, when you want to hit with it. Because Magic 4s are, you know, your challenging moves. Generally fast moves with your Magic 4. Which is, you know, high. Steve's back one is high.
Back one.
Should've let it rip. That's a good punish by me. I should've done 10 frame. Fudge! Oh my gosh. He's probably happy. Ooh, shit. Oh my goodness, see that straight crumple stun? That's from back one. That's straight up and down crumple stun. Ah. Fair enough. killed myself.
Round one, fight.